This is a test with the iPod Touch recording with just the built-in microphone. Again, this is the iPod Touch with just the built-in microphone. This is now a test with the clip-on mini mic. Clip-on mini mic from about 2 feet away. Again, this is the clip-on mini mic that comes with the Mojo kit. Now, this is the XLR adapter being used with the lavalier mic. So clip-on Sony lavalier mic being used with the XLR adapter plugged into the iPod Touch.